Hello comrade, today I'm about to show you 3 alternative ways to make animation in People Playground. But before we start, all of the methods required a character's sprite, which I'm going to show you right now, how to get a character's sprite. First, open the PPG. Second, spawn your character or entity. Then make something like this. Third, capture your character's sprite by pressing Windows plus G and then clicking on the camera icon. Fourth, open up your photo shorts and cut out unnecessary things. Now let's get into the first one. 1. By using Pivot Animator. Personally, I really like this method because it's easier than moving the human's hand in People Playground. Alright, no need to waste your time. Let's do what's called a pro gamer move. Well, if you are facing this texture problem, you should go to Photo Editor and make your texture brighter. That it. Here is an example animation made in Pivot Animator. Two. By using Action Sandbox. This method is very good for someone who wants to animate the character with physics or even making a character inside this game. Hey, sorry to stop the time. But I have to say that I can't make a tutorial on how to make a character in Action Sandbox. So let's skip the tutorial and watch my example animation instead. Here is an example animation in Action Sandbox. Three. By using Blender software. This is perfect for making an animation with 3D objects, including CGI, or anything that can't be done by previous methods. Alright, that's it. I hope to see someone use the three methods. Haha. Bye.